Nashville songwriters are in Mobile for a very special performance. Tonight, the Mobile Symphony Orchestra welcomes Music City hitmakers, the writers behind your favorite country music songs, including Carrie Underwood's Jesus Take the Wheel, Rascal Flatts' Bless the Broken Road, and Miley Cyrus's The Climb. WKRG News 5's Bill Riles is sitting down with one of them, giving you a taste of what you can expect tonight.
Brett James is here with us today from Nashville. And Brett, thanks for being here.
Well, thank you for having me.
You're going to be involved in the Music City Hitmakers. It's tonight at 7:30 at the Sanger Theater, playing with the Mobile Symphony Orchestra. It's got to be fun to have all those musicians behind
you.
It's
a dream come true. You know, as a songwriter, I've been writing songs for lots of people, and to get up on stage with a symphony as good as your Mobile Symphony Orchestra is truly an honor, and it's just so much fun to hear our songs come to life in a different way.
Yeah, I've seen them, and they are very good. They're great musicians there. I know that you've done this before. This has been something that's been going on for quite a number of years now.
We've done these shows for about 10 years now. We've gotten to play all over the world, and Boston Pops, and some cool, really cool symphonies, and it's a really special night. It's like a little bluebird show, what we call Songwriters in the Round, so it's very intimate and very casual, and we just talk about the stories behind some of the hits you've heard on the radio. And tonight, between the three of us on stage, we'll have more than 50 number one hits. So
and
we got a lot
you'll
of
be
songs
with Hillary Lindsey.
Hillary Lindsey and Carrie Barlow, yeah, okay. Both two of Nashville's greatest songwriters of all time.
It should be fun. Tickets are still available for the show tonight. Starts at 7:30. Give me a taste of just something you're going to be playing tonight.
Oh, gosh. Well, I'll do a little of this one. I wrote this in St. John with a guy named Kenny Chesney. Some of you folks in Mobile probably heard of Kenny Chesney. But, and we had a night that went something like, we went out last night like we swore that we wouldn't do. We drank too much beer last night, a lot more than we wanted to. There were girls from Alabama and Arkansas, Maine, and Panama, all mixed together and having a ball. Some of you guys know that one. We went out last night.
I love the casual feel of all that, yeah. And how you're going to sit there and do it. Let me ask you this question as a songwriter. What is a typical day in a singer-songwriter's life like when you wake up in the morning in Nashville, Tennessee?
I don't know that there is a typical day. You know, it's sometimes you're in St. John with Kenny Chesney, and other times you're in an office just writing songs with friends, you know. So we just wing it most days. But,
right.
You know, we do write a lot of songs, and, you know, we never know which ones are going to find the radio.
Yeah, well, you hope all of them.
You hope all of them, and the truth of the matter is, the odds aren't that good. It's probably 1 in 100.
Well, you'll probably be hearing many more stories like this coming up tonight at 7:30 at the Sanger Theater. Brett James, along with Hillary Lindsey and Carrie Barlow. Tonight, Music City Hitmakers, and we hope you'll get a ticket. Tickets are still available, again, 7:30. I'm going to get you to pick one tune. Play us out with that.
I'll play this. This is probably some Jason Aldean fans here in Mobile, too. This one's one called Truth that I'll play tonight. Just don't tell them I'm going crazy. I'm still strung out over you. Tell them anything you want to. Just don't tell them all the truth. No, don't tell them all the truth. I still need you.
Oh, I didn't want it to stop. I was singing, I was dancing. You can do that tonight because you can get tickets to the Sanger to see Music City Hitmakers online at mobilesymphony.org.